We had one incident in St. Louis. It was on a Sunday morning, and Kurt picked me up. And we both were hungry on the way to the ballpark, and we saw this little restaurant. Kurt said, "Let's stop in there and get some breakfast." And it sounds like a good idea to me. So we pulled into the parking lot. We went in. We ordered some ham and eggs. And the guy told us that we couldn't, that he could fix it for us, but we'd have to take it with us. We couldn't eat it there. And, you know, I started fuming. And I was so mad, all the way to the ballpark, I was just gritting my teeth and talking about it, and Kurt wouldn't say anything. And then when we got into the clubhouse, he says, "Hey, guys," he says, "Gibby and I were trying to get some ham and eggs, and the guy in the back room said ham and eggs to go," and he started laughing. Well, it made me laugh. And he just took it kind of lightly. But did it bother him? Of course it did. But he tried to ease your mind a little bit with things like that.